Hey yo, how y'all doing today? My name's Bobby, and my brother Billy. Today we're gonna teach you how to siphon gasoline out of an automobile.
Yep, now times are tough, which makes these nice little vehicles mobile filling stations.
In order to siphon gasoline effectively, you're just gonna need three things. Number one, an open gas tank. Oh yeah, I thought so. These newer automobiles, they try to lock these puppies up, but all you're gonna need is a stick. And you're just gonna jam her right in there and wait for her to pop open. And number two,
you're gonna need a garden hose. We found this one on our neighbor's yard.
And number three,
you're gonna need a bucket. This is a bucket.
Now once you get the hose down in there really good and you feel that little click, you're gonna wanna put the other end right on your mouth and you're just gonna suck till she comes down your throat.
Yeah, you get in
there. What the fuck are you guys doing?
We're doing a little tutorial.
That's my car!
Alright folks, now when you're doing any kind of tutorial, you're gonna run some problems.
It's sure.
Billy!
Yep.
You're next. That's how you siphon gas.